present on Pubcard.com. And Pubcard.com is mainly a platform of business objective according to a day-on-day basis. The first thing is, we'll speak about dog food on Monday. Second, we need to understand who are your main top 5 active competitors. And to understand what are their strengths, what are their weaknesses,
is skateboarding. So I have done a competitor analysis on this so that I get a clear idea of how the other competitors are running business on this objective according to a day-on-day basis. The first thing is, we'll speak about dog food on Monday. Sometimes host events and all. So they do not.
The first day, that is Monday, that is traffic, I guess. As we all know, Monday is a gloomy day for everyone, especially the ones who are involved in work. I have a lot of time to do research on what things to buy and not to buy, and to, if they are interested to register their kids for the classes. So I have kept.
Among the biggest retail store in India, they usually deal with grocery products, of course they deal with electronics and all. So what I have found here is they have got a strong presence here. So I have followed Zap that practice. So the first Monday, the main objective is to create awareness or branding about my product.
And also I have prepared content calendar for the social media for the Flipkart people. There are 54 lakh 50,000 chain, and also in the Twitter 3,45,000 chain. They have very much huge fan followings. The content calendar for the Flipkart, whereas have segregated based on days and also objectives. The first on Monday is to educate, the